Mustang's actually right by it. This is a 89 GT with 24,000 miles on it. Looks pretty cool. Definitely has some age to it, but what do you expect? GT wheels. Alright, here's a low mile Mustang. This is supposedly an all original, never repainted, 24,000 mile Boss 429 reproduced wheels, the Magnum 500s. They're asking $430,000. Looks pretty cool. Apparently the owner bought it at this Street Machine Car Craft in 1978 and has just stored it ever since. So the only thing I saw that was kind of concerning is I think these are repop bumpers. So if the bumpers are repopped, it makes you kind of wonder about everything else. But looks great. It's a car I'd love to have. You can see the inside here. A tach was added to the car. Otherwise the interior looks pretty stock. It's hard to see, but there is a Oriental rug as a floor mat, so that's kind of interesting. Here's another cool low mile Mustang, Fox body convertible, 1986. Supposedly it only has 779 miles on it. It does look nice and stock on the inside. These have gone up dramatically in value in recent, about the last 6 months or so, when a collection was sold at, I think, Bear Jackson last year. So, good looking car. This was actually the first Mustang I ever drove, was an 86 Fox Body 5.0 Mustang.